You know what I'm saying? I had to get to work. I'm like 100%. I'm like 100% on me more right now. I'm like 100% on me more right now. So it's about to be a lit one. You already see how we starting out. So you know what that mean. All things pull up. You already know what that mean. Pretty Muses pull up. You already know what that means. And we finna be geeked up. You already know what that means.
It's just me with this pain. Look up the guns. I'm on racks. I'm on counts. Thanks for camp. Name one thing. These ain't love. Be on camp. Name one thing. These ain't love. Shit, trap. Say that down. Off the earth, yeah, off the ground. Name one thing, these ain't love. Shoot me down. I'm on racks, I'm on counts. Make them dance. We bitch ass, they bitch ass. Shame the trains. It's just me, with this pain. Fuck it down. I'm on racks, I'm on counts. Dance on camp. Name one thing, these ain't love. Be on camp. Name one thing, these ain't love. Shoot the trap. Take that down. Off the earth, yeah, off the ground. Now I'm dying, these ain't love, yeah. Shimmy dance. I'm on race, I'm on camps. Make them dance. We play chess, they play chess. Shimmy trains. It's just me, with this pain. Come on, dance. I'm on race, I'm on camps. Eggs on camp. Now I'm dying, these ain't love, yeah. Be on camp. Now I'm dying, these ain't love, yeah. Shimmy trap. Say that die. Off the earth, yeah.
Sometimes it's good to listen. So in today's story, it starts off with me listening. So I says to him, that's quite an interesting proposal. That's quite an interesting quest of dragons pertaining to such concepts as this painting, which is called Muse on a Dragon called Ego. 2024 Universal Oasis. For sale, by the way. Also, I basically just wanted to say, so the Muse, there is actually a Muse, right? And I envisioned her riding this dragon. But the dragon was not like a literal dragon. It was like, it was in the shape and form of a dragon, but it was like energy. And you can tell it was like she was riding like her ego personified into a dragon, and she was riding it, and it was cool. And so that's how I named this painting. So yeah, this is like behind the scenes, director's cut edition, super rare, extremely rare footage. OMG. G stands for oh my greatness. Everyone
everyone says, oh my goodness, and I've really stopped saying that because now I say, oh my greatness. But anyways, super rare footage behind the scenes. Anything that I want to throw in there and say to the world. Dovekicism, way bigger than fame, times infinity to the infinity power. Dovekian championship belt buckle.
Oh man.
Ancy Bliss John, my swag, my steez, and Union Wave is an art movement. Yeah man. Tour's going great. I'm currently on the Biggest Glitch tour. It's super awesome. Also, Dovekicism Bigger Than Fame EP movie is incredibly, insanely a classical EP that feels like an album, but EP stands for Eternal Playlist. So yeah, these are the things that are going on. Many more to come. Anything that I want to throw in there, just stay tuned. And yeah, tell a friend to tell a friend, and then tell them to also then tell another friend.